child pornography, it's red flagged. Lodi police investigators say that was the case involving a pair of brothers. The National Center for Missing and Exploited Children took that notification and contacted Lodi police. It led investigators to 69-year-old Americo Rodriguez, along with his brother, 53-year-old Ruben Rodriguez. Police arrested them from their Columbia Drive home for possession of child pornography.
During the service of the search warrant, we found a number of devices with known child pornography images on them.
How long have these guys been doing this, you think?
It's tough to tell. Usually it's not something that people just start doing overnight. So I would imagine they've probably been doing it for a while.
Officers also arrested their other brother, 62-year-old Javier Rodriguez, for possession of a controlled substance. Several neighbors on the block say they've known the family for decades. The arrest left them in disbelief.
Shocking.
Just shocking. Very so shocking. It's always shocking to hear, you know, those kind of charges, you know.
Yeah. Exactly.
Makes you really think about it when you have young children.
These neighbors defended Javier, who they've come to know well after working together for several years.
He's a really good guy, and it's just unfortunate that he's labeled, you know, with that type of stereotype. Despite whatever he did get in trouble for, it's nothing compared to what the other two did, and I just feel like that's unfortunate.
Several neighbors say they've known each other for many years and that they look out for each other.
Well, it just makes you think, you know, someone. And then it just can, you could be totally wrong about him, you know?
In Lodi, Rowena Shaddix, Fox 40 News.
New for you at 6 o'clock.